Engage.
I'll assist that.
Is this your Cabela's chair? You like it?
Head center about 1 o'clock.
I mean, does it miss? If you sit in for any length of time, it'll be like...
No. I use that for kyle hunting.
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty light and easy. No,
I've got the other one that sets a little bit higher.
Yeah.
With the back rail, because it's not tall enough for my my tripod.
Oh.
But I was hiding the VA, but another try. And the front is. But again, that's, you know, I think I buy that for $15 on sale. So.
Yeah. That's the thing, you know, all these things are all made for, like,
they're disposable
people, and they're made for people that weigh 100 pounds less than I do. So, you know, so I have a hard time finding
well,
gear that.
I tend to use them a little bit different than most people.
Yeah.
So.
In my pocket.
Already. I've even used that as a rifle rep.
So I'll need 20 more.
Really?
You need 30 more.
You want to have them? You can shoot a few more
so
of these.
Yeah, so that's how many rounds we have extra.
Okay, why don't you save them in case you got a sight in?
Okay, so no worries.
But he can definitely shoot mine.
Yeah, I should have just brought those American Eagle rounds. I just.
No worries, go grab them.
Impact!
Safe.
I bought a monopod for my back end when I kyle hunt.
Oh yeah.
But I think I'm gonna replace it with this.
Yeah, and just squat down.
Well, no, I sit down on my chair on my stool and use that to hold the back end.
Oh yeah.
I get a lot of.
The bag makes a
wobble.
Huge difference. You really want to shoot mine? You don't want to shoot his?
It seems like I've had kidney. So.
High left.
I spent a year on prednisone therapy.
Oh yeah.
So right in here, I've got
you want to try.